the excuses to go in way of being by asking one more time. And at that time, I dismissed my judgmental notion and let myself be in the pool. Within a few moments, I chose to ignore the sound and write anyway, imagining the chainsaw noise as music to accompany it. 5 minutes later, the noise was gone, and I set an excuse packing by being a God-realized state instead of continuing on with an old ego-dominated inner dialogue. Number 3. Initiate a conversation with your habitual mind. As you work to overcome your self-created limitations, talk to your subconscious, telling it that instead of reacting, you're not going to respond with conscious choices. This will work rather quickly for you if you're serious about breaking a pattern. Awareness of feeling locked into automatic reactions along with a serious commitment to change will allow you to choose a new